Okay. Should be back. So that's that working. Yay, we are back. Hello. Oh well, I just dropped my glasses. That's a way to start the stream again. So I found out that for some reason, I don't know why I did it, the stream seemed to have stopped at a certain point, which is fantastic. It stopped automatically. I guess that was the best way to do it. So I'm back streaming again. Yay. I'm finally back. My timing, my freaking timing, jeez. So I kind of decided as soon as I came back as soon as I can. And I decided I'll make myself a cup of tea as well. So I did that. So I'm now back. And I shall continue this so we can get rid of be back soon to walk a dog. That's what we left off. And I also realized I hadn't saved it either, so I just left that, so we can just get rid of that. Yep, never saved it. Wow, that's dangerous. That would not have been good. Not at all. Right, hopefully that is the only interruption I'm gonna have today. Hopefully. I hope. So I noticed the stream only lasted for some reason, as soon as I said I'll be back, it seemed to have just ended right there without my knowledge. So I guess that's fine anyway, because I was gone like I think 40, 45 minutes or something like that. Longer. I said 20 and it turned into 45 minutes, so. So. Oh well. I'm back. I'm here. And I'm about to continue this. So. Right, okay. Think that's popping up, isn't it? Why is that? Hang on. I hope I'm not having that. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. I just had to check an audio check to make sure that my mic was on because then the light wasn't popping up. Now it's popping on. Okay, thanks. Thanks, fucking mixer. My bloody mixer's like. It wasn't displaying the light that usually tells you that the audio is on, and now it's actually on, which is a bit weird. So. Oh, okay, thank God. Right, we can go back to what I was doing, and that was drawing Nessie singing away. Because the theme is parties. Yay, party party. Okay, see, I just kind of gave a just kind of back white until I worked on the background a little bit. So I'm gonna go back and actually work on this because this is a right. So what we're gonna do is gonna hide all the now, and then I'm gonna work on this. This is the back, so. What I might try and do is open the file that contains the 100 OCs and show you guys how that is getting on. Because I did show a screenshot of how that's getting on, but I feel like kind of showing like an actual like what I've actually done a bit enhanced is a bit better. Because screenshot can only show you so much. So, and I have added that a little bit and I've expanded the background and that. So, but I'll show that near the end of the stream. So, if you're interested in actually seeing how that is, then pretty much you can, well, pretty much. If you're watching this, either back playing it, or you can pretty much go at the end of the stream and actually display it there and show what I've actually done to it. So, interesting enough, I actually have got more people that have wanted to go and join on Mars, which is great. Still need quite a few, I will admit. I think it's 40. I think it's 40. It's 49, I think I still need. Forty-nine? No, it's 40. It's 48. 48 people still are required. So, even if I draw up to the amount that, because I've done about, I'm up to like 30, 35. No, I'm on 36 now. I've done 36 actually. I'm on now OC 37. So as soon as I've done at least those 52, then I've kind of ran out of the ones to actually draw into it. So. And I don't want to like just put it like there's half of it and then there's the other half. I want it like one big, like there's 100 OCs in one art piece pretty much kind of thing. So that is the whole idea. So depending if I get enough, hopefully this year, then I can get it. I should be able to get it done this year. But it depends. It depends. I mean, I got a lot of people at the beginning, but it's kind of slowly that I've gotten people to actually join Mars. So, and I even did make a video explaining that a little bit better, because I mean, you could read the text and that, but if I actually explain it to you and that, then it's a little bit easier to understand like what's it going to be and where the that and stuff like that. So, a bit more detail. I've made that very, very dark actually. Well, this is all the kind of thing color should be fine. Speakers are usually quite black anyway. That doesn't look as thing as I was hoping it was going to be. Whoops. I'll just leave that there. Alright. So that's what it's going to be like. Whoops. How did that? Uh-oh. No! Oh no, I think of. Oops. Well, yeah. I've unthinged it. That's what I've done. Whoops. A big whoopsie. God damn it. I'm just trying to draw a certain line and then that happens. What the hell? Oh, unbelievable. You'd be surprised, but I've actually done that more. Well, I've actually not done it up to like it's in the corner, but I've actually unhinged it from the window bit. So that's the worst. That's been the worst timing for that. If I actually be kind of no. What's it? That was not on doing what I wanted it to do. Oh my God. I am going to be glad when I get this new computer because I'm right now struggling to actually uncontrol the damn thing. Control Z. Are you kidding me? Control Z. Step backwards. God. Right, that works. And I can't have a PC. So here is one of the things that. So I actually did hit Control Alt and Z to back that to get rid of that, and it didn't do it. I'm literally having to do it manually, like click the damn thing. And that's it. I can't do it. I can only do it for three times before it goes. Nope, you can't do it. You have to do it auto now. Oh, what a pain. Kind of annoying, but I have to just deal with it for the now until the new computer comes, then I can won't have that problem anymore. Just thank God for that. The stage, I don't really think too much about the stage yet. That still works, thank God for that. Okay, let's see. That should be pretty close to the color we need. Hey, there we are. This is more of a. This is a red. Yep. Not quite the red we're looking for. It's more of that kind of red. A little bit more. There we are. Okay. have forgotten something. I shall need to add that once I've done this bit. That's how it went, that's how it went. So what I usually do, basically what I actually usually do watch on the Sunday is I watch the I watch Off Topic from Achievement Hunter. And usually what I pretty much do is I either like just have them on my other screen and pretty much watch them through that, and then pretty much do some artwork as well and see what the hell they're up to. Like sometimes they're talking on the podcast for an hour or half an hour just talking about the world and stuff like that and what's going on and whatever. So that's pretty much my Sunday, pretty much watching Off Topic and literally just doing some artwork. That's pretty much it. And then maybe, or listening to something else, I don't know, it depends on my mood. I mean, sometimes sometimes I've listened to either Skyrim soundtrack or I listen to something new. Pretty much. And I still need to catch up on the MLP episodes. I haven't done that yet. And I also heard there was a special episode apparently yesterday. Yeah. So apparently there was a special episode as well. I had no idea there was one. Who knew? I didn't see that one coming. So I need to watch that as well. Yay! More and more stuff to watch. I suppose I could just binge watch it all. One sitting. Just do that. Then I can go, right, I've caught up. So then when I do actually go to Brony Scott and saying I'm all caught up now, it's like, yay, I'm all caught up. Now you can't spoil anything for me, thank God. And if someone says, hey, could you draw this? And I'm like, I haven't watched the thing. Now I can go, oh, I have watched the thing. I know what you're talking about. Thank God. The very best, like no one ever was. Do the catch them is my real test. Drain them is the what? Oh, hey, but hey, how you doing? What's with the face? I think. Oh. I did see your message, Ellen, that you messaged me earlier on. Then again, maybe you're not thinking me. I don't know. But I hope I'm saying this as Spectre Phantom. I hope I'm probably not. But I'm getting a sad kind of sad face. What's with the sad face? Oh, no. All I'm doing is drawing. It's me to your MLP episodes. Ah, okay. It's me to your MLP episodes, okay. Uh-oh. No, 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 did I? Please, I didn't. I almost colored in the wrong layer. That would have been bad. Oh, thank God I didn't do that. Because I've done that before, and oh, God, that was terrible. What was bad? Oh. Yeah, but I should actually, you know what? I think I'll watch a what I'll do is I'll probably watch a few MLP episodes tonight after stream. Pretty much. I think the other reason why I've been kind of holding off not watching them just yet is because I guess that obviously that I think next season is the last season of Generation 4. And I guess it's the whole thing of like, I guess it's like I don't I well I can't, there's those things that I kind of like endings, but there's those things of like I don't in a way there's some that side of me is going I don't really like the ending because as soon as like you've gotten that end of satisfaction, then you kind of go oh, it's over. What do I do now? You know, it's that oh, it's oh. There's nothing to ex there's nothing to expand upon. It's kind of oh, until like they go Generation 5, which I'm not looking into at all. Until Generation 4 is at least over. But if generation if the season 9 is the last season, then let's hope it's one hell of a season. To wrap it up, because it has been a wild ride. Oh yes, it has. I mean, there's a video that I've not edited it yet, and I'm gonna upload it in a few days, just talking about how I guess how the fandom's kind of like affected me and what it's done for me and stuff like that. I'm not gonna really talk about it here because I'm gonna talk to more about there. But yeah, it's done me a lot. It's done me a lot of good. And if it hadn't been for the show, like just at all and how good it has been and stuff like that, then I probably have never met as many friends as I have in the short amount of time that I have. It's yeah. So I guess that's the other thing I guess I'll give the show. It's the one show that's actually like legitimately made me a different person who I was at the beginning. In a good way. So but try and focus on this. Because I want to get this done. If I can get this done today, then that would be fantastic. As long as I don't get interrupted, then yeah, I can keep going. Yep, I did do the top bit. Okay, cool. I will say that I am definitely looking forward to this year. This is going to be really good. This is going to be a really good year. Because compared to the last year when I actually started vending, because I started vending literally at Brony Scott, definitely a few things have changed. One, my table looked a lot better. I've got a lot more stuff, and my stuff looks way better than it did last year. I think I recently installed. I think what I'll probably do is I'll do a comparison picture of like, here's my table last year to here it is what it is in 2018. Because I've even looked back at my table and I'm like, are you. What was I thinking? What the hell? I could have done so much better. I suppose that was me just testing the grounds to see if I could actually do well. And I did, and I've just been doing it. Oh man, I've enjoyed vending more than I have than just being an attendee. So it feels good. It's got that's that good feeling in it as well. I mean, yeah, it's the whole thing of like maybe making a bit of money on the side and stuff like that, but actually like kind of being the vendor and actually just talking to people and that in general about stuff like that. It's quite nice. It's really nice. I love it. It's fantastic. And I'll do a cutie mark last. I've kind of went over the line there a bit. I'm just drinking some tea while I'm doing drumming. I'll probably actually maybe just say this kind of now, it's just kind of on my mind now. There will be a live stream next Sunday, but the Sunday that Bronyscott, well, there's Bronyscott's on the Saturday, but there's Rockness on the Sunday, so there's not going to be a live stream on that Sunday. So I'll probably just like put in mind just saying there's no stream at all. So that, because I'll not be here. So, yeah, I'll be somewhere else. brush, that was the wrong one. That was just a notification of saying off topic is available, though I can already see it though. YouTube notifications. Yep. Okay, cool. Right, now I'm gonna add the thing that I forgot to add. What I do, that doesn't look right. I guess that just doesn't look right with that, I guess, because I guess maybe the eyes are just shut. Yeah. Okay, actually, that's alright then. Okay. Oh, cool. We're getting there. Oh, I've got the base kind of colour there done, which is nice. Oh. It's almost dark. It's pretty much dark now. It's sunlight's gone. Ugh. Okay. Okay. Now that at least I've got her, she's right here, which is nice. We don't need this here anymore. Actually, I'll keep that there just in case I need it. Just in case. Yep, time for the creeper zombies to come out. Oh, yep. Indeed. I think it was interesting enough, I was just relaxing yesterday, I actually was playing Minecraft, which I haven't played in like a year, really. So I was like, oh, it's been a while, I'll play some Minecraft. How do I chill it? I'll just build a house and fish. That's all I did. That's honestly all I did. Minecraft. Until a creeper decided to try and kill me, as usual. But I just stuck a sword on him. Yeah, that was pretty much. That and I went and got some ice cream at Vanilla Joe's. So that was pretty much my day yesterday. Yep. What do I do? Well. Pretty much take my day off is pretty much still create stuff but in Minecraft and pretty much kill zombies and have some ice cream. That's pretty much it. Right, okay, the stage. Jeez, a stage, what does, let's see, a stage has, let's see, I've got, I still need to draw. Okay, I know I was gonna have lights and that coming from the left. Did I keep that in? I kind of did. Yeah, I was going to have some kind of lighting coming from there and then some other bits there. Okay. We can't have this grey back. That just doesn't look right. Okay. Let's see. What can we use? That might work. That might work. Loading times annoying, but don't think I spelled that right. No, I didn't. Oh, great. It's gonna say something else. Yay, goddammit. Oh, wait, no, that is how you're supposed to speak. God, I thought you spelled that differently. I know what a speaker looks like, I just need to double check something in a speaker. Yeah, okay, that's, yeah. I figure that's how it looks, yeah. Yeah, okay, it looks like that, right. It's okay. I need to double check it. Oh. Yep, because you're going to see it. You are going to see it. So, yep, need to double check. get a little bit stiff. Let's see, I've been streaming for, wow, only an hour and 40 minutes. Felt longer than that. Well, technically I streamed an hour and a little bit more, but I had to always take a break because I had to walk a dog, but you know, things happen. Right. Okay. Oh, let's see. What to do? What bit should I go towards next? I've got to do. I have to do this, which I can't really get a good thing in the tartan. Just a bit of a. So we're gonna have to. Scottish, not Scottish Terrier. God, I don't know how to spell it. That's terrible. Scottish tart, tar. That's not how you spell it. That's A. I put E. I use E as the A. God damn it. Okay, cool. What's that's? I think that was the closest to it. No. Okay, so it kind of goes like that, and then there's a thing we buzz into it. Yep. Okay. Oh, this should be fun. Just little torn bits. Very important detail. Yep, okay. It's more of a white, isn't it? Yeah. Set at 4? What? Does that help? Hang on, let me check. Let me see this. Hang on.
Yeah, it's got a darker. Yeah, it's got a darker bit. Yeah, that helps a little bit, yeah. Okay, I've got a good idea, yeah. Okay. Cool.
I just checked my phone there. Yeah, that helps. That helps. Yeah. Cool. That makes it. Yeah, that makes it a lot easier. A lot easier. Yeah, because I've been trying to find, even just trying to find, we're trying to find even just Nessie in general. Trying to find exact things, but quite difficult apparently. Yeah, that helps a lot. So, just look at that again, just to see. Yeah, that definitely helps. Put a green. Did think it was a light green like this. Then I did know there was kind of darker red as well. That definitely helps. Yep. And then, yeah. Okay. Right. Okay, I've got the hang of it now, that's good. think I just read that right. For fucking cow chop, dead. Dead channel burial. Oh god. I will see what the hell. Oh, that is. Should be interesting. No idea. Oh. Oh, it's only 6 o'clock. That's not bad. Dead low. Yeah. Oh. Right. Okay, I'll be back in about in like 2 minutes. But in 5. But should be long. Oh. Okay, I am back. Like I said, I wouldn't be that long. Okay, right. Okay, it's 6th now, and I will probably stream for another hour, and I've probably streamed then about. I've probably made it about. I don't know, I think the first one was like an hour 20 minutes, and the other one, this is now an hour and 40. So I've already streamed about 3 hours. So if I stream to 6, so then I'll round it out about 4 hours I've streamed today. So that's what I'll do, because I need to get food for myself eventually at one point. So I'm probably that, and actually, yeah. Can't starve myself to death. Need food. Artists need food too, you know. Okay, right. This is looking good. This is looking good. Alright. Let's see. Okay. Right, the thing that I still need to do, I'll get the QA mark last, but I don't actually have. So this is going to be the pain. I think it's just a bagpipe, but I haven't got Nessie's cutie. Yeah, cute mark. I think it's just, it pretty much edges the bagpipe. So yep, it pretty much is, it's pretty much just the bagpipe. Just a bagpipe, like that at the side. Yeah, something like that. Okay, that's not too hard. I can do that. That's easy. Cool. Damn, text messages. Well, actually, speakers. Apparently, my speakers can pick up signals, and it just does that annoying beep 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 beep. Oh, they're annoying. Okay. That's not right. There we go. Sister sent a link to us. I'll look at it later. I know that's what was I say? Ah, wow, I've left my train of thought. That's amazing. Yay. Actually, I will tell you, no, not tell you. I'll ask you later. I will ask you later. That's the wrong color. That is the wrong color. Slightly darker. Why did you go to the microphone class? Why are you doing this to me? Okay, that doesn't look quite right. Spies, how's it going? Hey, Shigadov. It's going pretty well. I would have had a little bit more done, hopefully by now, but I had to go and take a dog. I had to take my dog out for a walk pretty much earlier on, so that kind of thing made. But apart from that, it's going pretty well, so. Because then I didn't have much of an idea how this was going to go. No, it's going pretty well. I've literally just been doing this from the top of my head. So, I had a few ideas, but they were kind of like, meh. If I know that I talk teleport. I want my dog. Yeah. Yeah, that would have, yeah, that would have helped. If only, yes, if only our technology was that thing, me. Like portal, just hit a portal gun, boop, you're there, at the convention, yay. That's too bright. Okay. Well, because then I didn't have much to begin, and this isn't going pretty well. Oh no, I'm just magically able to get it. Hey, dog. I was thinking of Dragon Ball. Imagine able to get any dog. That's why that's not happening. Okay. Split crate. I will say that I am, again, probably I've said it quite soon, but I'm definitely looking forward to going to Brony Scott again. For now, this will be my fourth time going. Yay! I really can't wait. Great to see everyone again. It's been a while. It's been a while. Most people, some other people, a year. I haven't seen. Oh, I can double check who you are next to. Oh, okay. Yeah, that'll be interesting. I do. I suppose I just didn't think about who. Who am I next to? Okay. Let's get in there. Probably do. Add this bit of the leg. Okay. Okay. Table 9, centre room, next to Elemonte. Oh, I just saw. I just saw this month, actually. Cool. I guess that's the other thing I could tell, just ask now. What time can the vendors actually, like, you know, get into Brony Scott? If that's not too much to ask, that'd be nice. ATM. Yes, I thought that. Cool. Okay. Thank you. I did think that, but I needed to double check. Cool. Can leave any time. We're encouraging them to close about 8 p.m. But as long as you're out by 11, whatever. Okay. I think that's what happened. If I remember, I think that's what happened even like last year. Like, it kind of got to the point where things got delayed, and then the call got thing made. Then it was like, are we shutting? Are we not? Are we staying open? That was the whole thing like last year, I remember. But okay, cool. Thank you. I appreciate that. Just so I know ahead of time. Actually, one of us needed to boot you. We need some help. Yeah, of course. I'm only gonna stream for another. I'm streaming till 7, so you can give me a boop about then, and then I can give you a hand or whatever it is. I can send you the details. Okay, cool. It's not a seed, it's just a favor. Okay. Well, no work on the part of you, hopefully. Okay. I'm in such a bother. This is the third time this week that I've had to make Conpic adjustments. It should be printed by now. Crazy times. Oh yeah, God. Oh well, I mean, things happen. Really, it's just things. I mean, I was hoping to have my new computer by now. I ordered the parts about a week and 3 days ago, but literally as soon as they kind of told me, they went, "We're sorry to say, but one of the parts that you ordered, is sold out." And the thing is, even on the site when I ordered, it said there was 10 of them left, and apparently they're sold out, so they didn't update their site. So I'm now on a waiting list for this last part that I need. Then they'll send the parts to me. So, yep, I was hoping to have a new computer by now. I'm having to wait until they actually ship them first, then another week on top of that. So, yay, oh well. What can you do? Fun one day. think I'm gonna do this. I was thinking to put the cable in front of the hoof, but I think I'll put it behind. It looks a bit, looks, makes it look a bit better. Yeah, that looks a lot better. Oh, the D&D art you did for Me Goes Live this Wednesday. The lady played loved it very much. Well, I'm glad. I'm very glad, and that's pretty cool. Oh. What I'll probably do is I'll post that I'll post that art piece as soon as the video kind of goes live. And what I'll do is I'll put like a set link at the bottom saying this is where the video is and that, so that's what I will do that as well. institutions after this goes live. And made sure all your links were in the description. Okay, cool. I'll remember that. Cool. Right, I will. I shall be streaming for about 14 minutes. So. I'm using you as a doctor. Yeah, because I kind of just is that bit that time, isn't it? Actually, I'm going to make sure I save that just in case. Yep, oh, yep. I think there's one time that I think I forgot to save something. Yep, that's so true. There's one time I did forget to save that one time, and I just got lucky that the Photoshop had an I set the Photoshop to an autosave feature, which saves a certain time. If you haven't saved so often, it's a fail safe. I got lucky, because the power like completely just went out and I hadn't saved it. I think it was 2 hours of drawing I did. And I just got lucky. I went, oh no, did I save that? And I just got lucky, so I started to do some of the work catch up, but it wasn't as bad as losing the entire thing. But yep, I can land. Yeah, always make sure to save, because you don't, you have no idea what the hell could happen. Anything could happen. Oh. There's a hissy fit. Oh. I think it might have not had. I think the time we had a power cut was because of a. I think that was the time when it was like literally there was a thunder and lightning storm literally outside. That was literally the time we had a power cut, but it didn't go down there long, but it was out for quite a bit. So, but other than that, we've not had a power cut that often. But when it does happen, it's one of those things you don't want it to happen, but there's that chance. And it sucks because you realize that point of going, I'll check Wi-Fi. Oh wait, you can't do that because there's no power. What do you do for fun? God, board games. Yeah, it was playing Digimon a good bit in the new game, plus thought I could up let's save and yeah the game over. we had a 3 day once a few years ago. People buying things in Tesco and asked my boss if I could be excused because I had no show no pa no pa Oh. Oh, yeah, the next Digimon. I fucking heard of the next Digimon game. Comes out next year. It's supposed to be. I've heard it's supposed to be quite. It's a bit darker than a normal Digimon game. Apparently, it's the whole thing of if you lose that Digimon, that's it. You've lost it. So you have, which is. Yeah, quite a. Much darker than it was the other one. Ah, okay, I'm gonna save this. Don't keep me. Yeah, apparently it's. I think what I heard from the next one is it's supposed to be a much darker set, and it's the whole thing of the kids are pretty much the tamers. Apparently, the whole thing of like, apparently even they can die as well. And I'm like, wait, they can die? What? Oh. That's fine, that's fine. I'm actually just about to end the stream, Sam, anyway, because it's about 7, so, yeah. Right, well, I'm going to end the stream just about there. Thank you, everyone, for joining the stream, and this will obviously be unusual, so if you haven't missed the stream, you can watch the whole thing. It is in two parts, but you can watch it, but I shall continue this, probably the next time you see this, it'll pretty much be finished. So, but that's it. So I'll talk to you guys later, and I'm Goonfy, and hope you guys have a wonderful day. Well, technically night, it is night now. So, all right, see you guys, and let's stop. Bye.